Okay, so time batching is a process by which one creates defined and regular blocks of time based on the type of work. Now, this is important because in a lot of different times of time or types of time management, you're looking at it based on the client or the project or the class or the workshop. Like if I were to sit down and have blocked time, I would have blocked time to work on this presentation. Whereas if I was time batching, I would have sat down and said, I'm going to work on all of the presentation decks I need for the next 2 weeks. So, type of task and type of work. So, think CEO time, client meetings, sales, product development, things like that. And the reason that we use time batching versus time blocking in a lot of cases is that it eliminates context switching throughout your day. So, it allows you to get deep and be focused on one thing, and it allows for more measurable progress faster than jumping back and forth between things throughout your day.